Well, hello there, my friends. Now I'm going to try and make a test with some C4 explosives on a tiny satchel below us. So we are now going to see what's the power on a base that we found. So I don't know if this is already safe, so we are going to get a bit far away. Let's hope that the remote control works. Well, I'm okay. It seems like it's okay from here. Now, I'm going to touch off the bomb. I hope that it makes a good show, and I hope that the people from who those cars were, they won't mind to make this scientific test to show you how it works. Now in 3, 2, 1, I believe it was good. Here you have, my friends, how a C4 satchel works. Seems it makes a lot of smoke too. Just say. Yeah. Lots of holes on the ground too. Seems that we can find where the satchel charge was from here. I hope those people are happy to make donations to science. Indeed I do.